Council, which has invested quite a bit of money in trying to give it back some dignity. The cenotaph has been fenced off as the surrounding flower beds, and a lot of work has gone into the flower beds to improve them. Four new flagpoles have been erected, which normally fly the Union flag, the St George's flag, the Yorkshire flag and the Keighley flag. I'm actually delighted to see the yellow boxes being remarked this morning, because they'd all become very faded, and it's something that the Town Council had asked to be that they be renewed. Not that some Keighley motorists pay much attention to them, but if they're newly painted, there's a better chance they might pay attention. The street here was widened and rebuilt in the 1890s and early 1900s as a great sign of the wealth of the town at that time of the turn of the century. Ahead is Church Green and the shared parish church, actually the third church on that site since early Saxon and Christian times. Imposing depot and stables and offices of the 1880s.